goddamn piss licking of a catch. He lost our ship.
More dregs washed up on our docks.
Any spice will do. The Grand Intercom will pay out of their arseholes for you.
Oh, that happens to Keith. Lake's gone.
This one here survived the wreck.
Looks like.
Got it done. We'll never sh.
The British wrecked my ship.
You see, this port rises on Chulin's patronage. And that merchant's so rich he pisses liquid gold. All I receive is a letter. That fucker wipes his ass to smear my face. I send a full haul of goods. And his demands triple. I'll need more captains. A proper pirate, I see. Oh, you need a keen eye for prizes. And a lot of guns. Cully, I saw that little tub you washed up in. It's halfway to Flotsam. You got spirits. But you're not ready yet. And you want to get out of those rags and into a real ship, then build your reputation and earn the people's respect. Good things will follow. You do that, and I can make you the most infamous pirate in all the seas. Off you go. We'll see each other soon.
Must have been tainted.
Feels good to get decently.
Been on the beach.
Thank you.
Ah, so you're the kelp that washed ashore from the wreck of the Exeter. Skerlock may see potential in you, but all I see is a would-be pirate with salt in their breeches. Tell me, what does the pirate king see in someone as ragged as yourself? Why would others sail with a captaini with one leaky boat to their name? But if you prove your worth, even the waves will bend to your will. I expect you'll be wanting a pat on the back, treasure in your boots, and John Skerlock's warm embrace. Ha! St. Anne would sooner slit your throat than be called your paradise. I can build you the mightiest ship in the Indian Ocean, like I did for Skerlock with his Margareta. But how you steer it into the waves is up to you, Captain. A pirate steers their own ship, but how it fares in a monsoon depends on its maker. Visit my friend, Zane, the carpenter, and he will help you craft the tools needed for harvesting shipbuilding materials. Hurry before your ship sails away.
Ujambo, you have been floating on a splinter of luck so far. To carve a reputation here, you must get your hands bloody. It's the pirate. You are eager. I like it. But we can help each other. You bring me quality materials and I'll make you the best tools on the Red Isle. That way, both our names will grow. Maybe we can do business again.
You got a bigger ship ready, Captain. I don't want to have to haul you from the sea again. The sea calls, Captain. Shall we answer?
Get the wares swiftly and we'll be back on steady ground. Nothing can catch us! She's got the booty we're after, Captain! Captain, what's that?
Escape us, eh?
There is what we seek!
Battle station! A fucking menace, these are! Aye, aye, Captain! Return to your stations! Those choppers!
Come at me, beast!
sails in sight, Captain!
Captain!